Hey, Monse, how was your day today?
Ay, very exhausted.
Very good, okay. Why, Monse? Much work, much homework.
Traffic deciding, as you say.
Exactly. Yes.
Yes.
Very good, Monse. And what did you eat today? What did you have for lunch today?
I ate chuletas, Adrian.
Ah, yes, chuletas. I will write that. Look, I ate, look at this, pork chops, chuletas de puerco, no?
Yes, yes.
Very good. Monse, and what did you drink?
I drank soda.
Soda. Very good.
Yes.
Monse, and did you watch any good movie yesterday?
Yes, I watched a great movie, your name?
Called, I watched it, you can say, I watched it, a good movie called, I watched a movie called, yes, observé una buena película llamada,
The Grinch?
Ah, The Grinch? Yes.
Yes.
Good. That is a Christmas movie, right?
Repeat, please.
Yes, that is a Christmas movie, right?
Ay.
That is a Christmas movie. Look.
There. Ah. Oh, yes. 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 Very good. Yes.
Well, Monse, I have seen. Me voy a poner la frase que dije. I have seen. I have seen the Paranormal Activity movies.
I have seen the Paranormal.
The Paranormal Activity movies. Eso es, he visto las películas. Okay.
The Paranormal.
Exactly. Horror, no? Horror movies. Horror movies. And you know, they are good movies. Those movies, Monse, freak me out. Esas películas me asustan, me dan miedo. Those movies freak me out.
Oh, me too.
I have seen the first and the second movie. Maybe today or tomorrow, Monse, I will watch the third movie.
Oh, fourth and fifth movie. ¿Cómo se diría cuando las va a ver o las planea ver? ¿Cómo se diría?
Yes, good question. Let me share the screen. Look. The question is like this. Let me raise here, okay. When are you going to watch them? ¿Cuándo las vas a ver o cuándo las va a ver? When are you going to watch them? Maybe today night, or maybe tomorrow night.
Oh.
Look, I like to watch horror movies at night.
Really?
Yes. Yes. What about you, Monse? When do you like to watch horror movies?
I like to watch horror movies for morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
Okay. Why, Monse, why do you like to watch horror movies in the morning?
Se respondería como why.
Se recuerda, cuando es con why, pues, why do you like to watch horror movies, no? In the morning. Okay. Se responde con because, recuerda, because. El why es por qué, ¿Por qué te gustan las películas, no? Y because es porque me gusta pasar un buen tiempo, por ejemplo, ¿no?
Okay.
Because
at night I am miedo. How do you say miedo?
I get scared.
O me da miedo.
Because at night I get scared. Porque de noche me da el miedo. No sé, okay, vamos a ver. Yes, I have seen. I have seen. He visto que okay. I have seen the first and the second movie. Okay. I have a question for you, Monse. Which movie is the scariest? Which movie is the scariest? ¿Cuál es la película? De esas películas, obviamente, de Paranormal Activity, ¿cuál es la que más miedo te ha dado?
For me?
Yes.
The
number the one, number two, number three, number four.
Number five.
Number five.
Yes. Okay. I am can't sleeping.
Sí, ¿no? I couldn't. No pude dormir, ¿no? I couldn't sleep. No pude dormir. Ah, come on, sir. Really?
Really.
Very good morning. Monse, have you seen... Otra pregunta. Have you seen... Look at this. Have you seen... Digo, ese tipo de TV no lo vemos, pero te lo uso para que lo vayas conociendo. Have you seen... Has visto. Have you seen... The movie called The Exorcist.
Oh. I listened.
Okay.
Speak The Exorcist.
Okay.
But I am not watch the movie.
Very good. Okay. Watch no. It? Uh-huh. Watch it. I haven't watched the movie. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Monse, time travel movies?
¿Cuando viajo a ver películas?
Do you like time travel movies? ¿Es películas de viaje en el tiempo?
Oh, I don't like.
No, you don't like?
No.
No sé, I don't like those movies. No me gustan esas películas. No.
No.
Well, those movies, those are science fiction movies. Those are science fiction movies, ¿no? Son películas de ciencia ficción. Okay.
Yes, I don't like.
No. Monse, and do you like police movies?
So. Yes.
Okay. What is your favorite category of movies, Monse?
My favorite category of movies is romantic and
horror.
Horror and suspense, ¿se diría?
¿Cómo se diría? Ay, suspense.
Suspense movies. And comedy.
Comedy, okay. Yeah. Okay. Romantic movies, Monse. Good term. I also like romantic movies. For example, my favorite romantic movie is a movie called look. It's a movie called Sweet November. Have you seen this movie?
No.
¿Has visto esa película? Have you seen this movie?
No.
Sweet November. Now?
No.
You should watch it, Monse. You should watch this movie. It's about a girl who is sick, and she knows that she's going to die. And this girl is single. She's not married. She's single. And for every month, for January, for February, for March, for April, for every month, She decides to have a different boyfriend. One boyfriend for January, one boyfriend for February, one boyfriend for March, and so on. Okay. Until November goes, hasta que llega noviembre. Until November goes, and in November, the boyfriend for November is a special boy. And this boy wants to marry her. In the end, they don't get married because she's sick and she doesn't want the boy to suffer with her. This girl has cancer. Oh. So in November, with the boyfriend for November, she gets terribly sick, very, very sick, and she has to go to hospital. Yes, this is a romantic and sad story. Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Yes, Monse. Monse, can you recommend a good romantic movie?
¿Puedes recomendarme una película romántica?
Can you recommend a good romantic movie? For example, ¿les puedes recomendar una buena película romántica?
Oh. Deje pensar. Ay, hay una, pero no me acuerdo de su nombre.
Ay, for no, example. Very good. I don't remember. Good. Yes, that's correct. You can say, I don't remember the name.
I buscar. ¿Cómo se dice buscar?
Ah, muy bien. I am going to look for, mira, buscar.
Ah, I am going to look for your...
The name, ¿no?
Your movie?
Ajá. The name. I am going to look for the... Very good. Okay, Monse, good. Monse, and...
Yo me acuerdo,
Yes.
Diario de una pasión, ¿cómo sería?
Ah. Passion Diary. Okay. I haven't seen this movie. I haven't seen that movie. ¿Qué dice ahí? Yo no he visto esa película.
It's great.
It's great, yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Very
yes.
Good, Monse. Very good, okay. Monse, and where do you watch movies, Monse? Maybe, Monse, on television. On television. On a DVD. On a Blu-ray. On an app. Bueno, Monse, where do you watch movies? On television, on a DVD, on a Blu-ray, on an app?
On an app?
Yes.
Yes.
What is the name of the app, Monse?
The name of the app is Netflix.
Ah, Netflix, yes.
Yes.
I have an app to watch a movie. This app is called Movie Plus. This is the app that I used to watch movies, Monse. It's called Movie Plus. Or like this. Movie.
Entendí.
Like this. This is the app that I use to watch movies. I watch movies on an app. I don't watch movies on television. Or a DVD or on a Blu-ray. No, I use an app to watch movies. The name of the app is this one. Movie Plus.
Oh.
This is the app. It's in the Android store. Maybe most of you can look for it. Look for it on the Android store. ¿Qué dice, Monse? ¿Qué dice?
Tú you la can... puedes buscar good. En la tienda de Android.
Very good, yes. The name is Edis, wow. Movie Plus. And then movie, there, this app, this movie app, Monse has many, many movies, maybe. Even, wow. For example, very old movies or the latest, o las más recientes, or the latest movies. Las películas más recientes.
This app is expensive.
It's cheap.
Oh,
it's free. Great. It's free. It's free.
Wow.
It's free, Monse. You don't have to pay anything. Nothing. The installation is free. The movies are free. There in this app, you can also watch series. Any series, wow. Monse. All the series from Netflix, you can watch them in this app. Series, wow. From, for example, Warner Brothers. Warner Brothers series, it's there. For example, I am watching a series called like this. Resurrection. This is a series. I don't know, I don't remember if this series belongs to Netflix or belongs to Netflix, or maybe belongs to Warner Brothers. I don't remember, but you have many options. You have options for movies, options for series, and all of them are free.
Wow, I look the,
yes, the icon. Look, let me share the icon. I will show you the icon. Okay, wait a minute. The icon for Movie Plus app. Look, Monse. Ah, it's here, look. Look, Monse, this is the icon. The icon, Monse, here it is, look.
Oh, okay.
And then I look at Movie Plus like this. Ah, look, I didn't know they have a Facebook page. No sabía que tenían una página de Facebook también. Okay. No sabía. Or maybe Monse, the icon is like this. Look, like this. Oh, yes, wow. The name is like this. Movie Plus. You need to go, you just go to the store. Ve a tienda, go to the store and type in Movie Plus. And then you will install. And everything, Monse, everything is free. Obviously, when you look for a movie, and when you enter to watch the movie, you will have to watch some advertisements. Tendrás que ver algunos anuncios.
Oh.
Mira, o sea, así más o menos, look, it's like this, okay? This is like the setting, es como la configuración que muestra cuando buscas una película. Porque me aquí dice Dragon Ball Z. Y así te la busca y así te la muestra. Aquí ya, you just click on play, click on play, and then Monse, you will watch the movie.
Thanks for information.
Yes. And it's the nice thing is that it's free. Everything is free. You don't have to pay for that. Or maybe look at this. Okay, look at this. La Vigilante del Futuro. This is another. Así es más o menos como muestra ya cuando te deja entrar para ver las películas.
Wow.
O como esta, mira, Fuerza Trueno. Así. But the good thing is that you have many options. Ah, look at this one. Mira, así, esta es la interfase. Mira. Así. Aquí en el te muestra las películas sugeridas para el día. Ah, for every day, the app changes the movies. Cada día cambia las películas. And here, Monse, on the Finder, in Lupa, on the Finder, you just click the name of the movie, and it will show you the movies.
Wow.
Yes, Monse, it's cool because really, you can find there. Ah, look at this, Monse. Here, you can say, look at this, maybe. Look at Queen. Let me show it for you. Here, where is it? Look, let me stop sharing. I'm going to share again. Almost here. This is the menu. Look, here you have películas. Look, it says películas. And there you also have series.
Wow.
Yes.
How did you say hubiera querido saber eso antes?
Okay, good question. Let me write here. Hubiese querido conocerla antes. Here, no sé. No sé. I wish I had known about it before. I wish I had known about it before. I wish I had known about it before. Es ojalá que lo hubiese conocido o hubiese sabido antes. I wish I had known it before. Yes, no sé. So, but it's, you have two options. You have option number one, watch the movie here. Okay, watch the movie on the interface. O se va la película aquí en la interfase. Or option number two, you can also download it. If you want, and if you have a space, you can also download the movie.
Really?
If you want. Mm-hmm. Yes, no sé. Look, it's here. Look,
Look,
it's here. Let me show you the download option. Look. Wait a minute. Let me. I never download the movie. Why? Because I don't have much space. No. Nunca la descargo porque no tengo mucho espacio. But yes, once you can also download it. Look here. Let me share for you. Look, this is the una vez que ya la encuentras la película que quieras, it will show you this, okay? It says play, reproducir, or look at it, Monse, descargar, look, download the movie. Look here.
Wow.
So I think it's good because it's free, okay? It's totally free, Monse, okay? Good, Monse, very good, okay? So maybe, Monse, now you have more options, okay, to watch. Free movies, free series. You know? Obviously, you at the beginning when you look for the movie, cuando busca la película, obviously you have to watch some announcements. Announcements for OXXO, announcements for Scotiabank, announcements for, I don't know, for Walmart. But after that, all the movie is free. Yes.
No importa mucho.
Very much. Okay. So here is today. Today is Wednesday, May 12th, 2021. No sé. And look at the phrases. English will help you develop better skills. Okay. Please, Monse, copy the date. And please copy the phrase. English will help you develop better skills. There, English will help you develop better skills. Say, el inglés te ayudará a desarrollar mejores habilidades. El inglés te ayudará a desarrollar mejores habilidades. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going to share the presentation. I'm going to change the presentation, okay? And let me look at here. Let me put it here, okay? I'm going to say here. Put the verb in brackets in the past simple tense, okay? Here we have regular verbs And we also have irregulars, okay? Let's answer first once from number one to number 11, okay? First of all, I will do the first. We had a lot of fun at your birthday party yesterday. Here is super easy. We have, okay? We had a lot of fun at your birthday party yesterday. Okay, Monse, don't copy everything. Don't copy all the sentences, Monse. Just copy number one, had. Number two, and the past. Okay? Number three, and the very past. Solamente los números, Monse, y los verbos en pasado, okay? Don't copy everything. It's too much, okay? Okay, you continue, please, for number two to number 11, okay?
Is the number 10?
Until, yes, until number 11. Until okay, Peter. Okay. Mm-hmm, good.
Reading.
Okay, Moses. Repeat reading number two. My brother and I.
My brother and I finish it.
Very good.
Our homework a few minutes each.
Ago.
Ago. Ah, yes.
Timber, Moses. All together, a few minutes ago, all together in Spanish is hace unos pocos minutos. All together, a few minutes ago, hace unos pocos minutos. Okay. Con el number three, Susan.
Susan liked skating.
Very good. When?
When she was a girl.
Good. Monse, do you like, I have a question for you, Monse. Do you like skating?
Skating patineta?
Do you like, look, skating? Ah, patinar, uh-huh. Do you like skating?
Oh, yes, I like.
Oh, Monse, can you skate?
Before, yes. Oh, yes, okay. Before?
Before, yes. And now?
And now, no.
Okay. Do you practice any sports?
No.
No, I don't.
Right now, no.
No, I don't. Okay. Okay, Monse, what about number four, Monse? Joe?
Joe broke his leg three weeks ago.
Very good. Okay. Well, number five was I
met my best friend George in 2005.
Very good. I met. Okay. I met. Recuerde, el presente es meet. Yes. El pasado es met con una E nada más. I met my best friend. Very good. Okay, Monse. What about number six, Monse? My parents.
My parents go or went?
Very good. Went.
Went.
Go went. Is the present, the past. Went, huh?
Okay. To the other yesterday evening.
Good. What about number seven? He
watched.
Very good.
A very scary horror film last night.
Okay, lo que tenemos. Él observó una película de terror de mucho miedo. Mira cómo se dice, película de terror de mucho miedo. Last night, ayer en la noche. Look, a very scary horror film. Una película de terror de mucho miedo. Okay. Good, vamos a ver number eight, vamos a ver Emma.
Emma is not went.
Casi. Oh. Dime, Monse, el negativo. Mira, negativo. Didn't go. Emma didn't go to school when she was ill. Okay. Dice ahí, Emma no fue a la escuela cuando ella estaba enferma. Emma didn't go to school. Okay. Y recuerda, usamos el auxiliar didn't para negar, y el verbo en la forma simple, go, didn't go. Emma didn't go. Okay. What was number nine? It's a question, where?
Where are you? Or where didn't you? Did you?
Very good. Where did you live? Exacto. Where did you live? Recuerda, did es para el pasado. Okay, aquí es una pregunta. Where did you leave your jacket? Que es donde dejaste tu chaqueta. ¿Dónde pusiste tu chaqueta? Okay. ¿Cuál was number 10?
Did you?
Excellent.
Did you hate?
Very good. Broccoli.
Broccoli.
Very good. Broccoli.
Broccoli when you were a child.
Child. Good. Look at number 11, Monse. Peter.
Peter read a very interesting, no. She read a very interesting book yesterday.
Good. Y bueno, recordemos, en este, el presente es read, ¿ok? El pasado, a pesar de que se escribe igual, ellos lo pronuncian read. Read es el presente, read, el presente, y el pasado, read. Ok, mira, observa que se escribe igual, ok, pero ellos decidieron que para el pasado se escribe igual, pero se pronuncia read. Ok. Very good, Monse, okay, good. Ok, I will continue, number 12, it says, Mom, a big chocolate cake a few hours ago, super easy. Mom made a big chocolate cake a few hours ago. Okay. Monse, continue, please, from number 13 to number 20. The same, Monse, please, just write the number and write the verb in past. Don't copy all the sentences. Just copy the number and write the verb in past, okay?
Okay.
Good.
Reading.
Okay, my second place number 13 months. We
play it.
Very good. Yes. Beach volleyball
when we were at the seaside.
Very good. Good. Number 14 months. He
didn't listen.
Very good.
To music after school yesterday.
Excellent. Number 15.
I got lots of good marks last month.
Sí, yo obtuve un montón de buenas calificaciones. Mira, good marks. Buenas calificaciones. Yo obtuve un montón de buenas calificaciones el mes pasado. Okay, Mr. Number 16. It's a question.
Did they visit?
Very good.
They were fine last summer.
Very good. Number 17, Monse. He was
very thirsty.
Very good.
He drank.
Very good.
2 glasses of water.
Excellent. Number 18, Monse.
Sarah enjoyed it.
Monse, it's negative. Not. Here is a negative. Good. Sarah
didn't enjoy.
Enjoy. Didn't enjoy.
her piano lessons when she was seven.
Seven, good. Number 19, where
did your father work in? Es número
1985.
Good, yes. They seen lots of animals in the zoo yesterday.
The past of see, remember the past of see is saw. They saw, okay. Y vieron montones de animales en el zoológico ayer. Good, once, very good, okay. Let's see. Terminado. Voy a comprobar mis respuestas. Excelente, vamos a 10, ok, your mark, your score, tu calificación, your mark is 10. Excelente, vamos a very good, vamos a very good, good, ok, vamos a very good, ok, now let's continue, ok. Let's see this one, ok. Ok. Look at this one, okay. Here it says, build the vocabulary. This is unit 11, okay. Listen to these memories of trips. Match the memories with the pictures. Mira, Monse, la palabra, memories. Parece que dijera memorias, Monse, pero cópiala por ahí. Esta palabrita, memories, ponle por ahí, memories. Mira, vamos a ponerla por aquí. Memories. Recuerdos. Memories, recuerdos. También puede decir a memory. Un recuerdo. O como dice, no es nada que ver con una memoria USB. Digamos, tengo una memoria. No, memoria USB. No. ¿Cómo se dice memoria USB? Mira, sería a USB driver. Mira, ahí está. A USB driver. Eso sí es una memoria USB, a USB driver. O también puede ser a USB pendrive. Ok, a USB pendrive. Ambas, a USB driver o a USB pendrive, eso es una memoria. Una memoria para la computadora, ¿no? Pero ahí estamos, fíjate cómo cambia. A memory, fíjate, eso es un recuerdo. Memories, recuerdos. Ponle por ahí, okay. A memory, un recuerdo. O memories, recuerdos. Ok, good. Let's continue, okay. So here it says, please read one. I will read number one, okay? It says, I went hiking with a friend in Peru and we got lost. We got really scared when it got dark. ¿Qué dice aquí, Monse? Fui a escalar con un amigo en Perú y nos perdimos. Y nos pusimos muy asustados cuando oscureció. Miremos, aquí copia las palabras claves, las que te ponen negritas. Copia, por ejemplo, went hiking. Copia, por favor, got lost. Copia, por favor, got really scared. Got really scared. Y copia, got dark. Okay. Ahora que estamos, repito. Went hiking, fuimos a escalar. Got lost, nos perdimos. Got really scared. Nos pusimos muy asustados. Got dark. Oscureció. Se puso oscuro. Agnes, could you please say number two?
Apagué el micrófono en vez de encenderlo.
Okay.
I went on a trip across Canada with a friend. It was awful.
Okay.
Awful. Okay. And we didn't get along.
Very good. Okay. Get along. Okay. Here, okay. Copia, por favor. Went on a trip copia eso, went on a trip, and please copy get along. Y dice, fui a un viaje a través de Canadá con un amigo. Fue horrible. No nos llevamos bien. Okay. Entonces, mira, went on a trip es fui o fuimos a un viaje. Fui o fuimos a un viaje, went on a trip. Get along, llevarse bien con. Get along, llevarse bien con. Okay, I will read number two. It says, I got a new camera from my mom for my trip to Africa. Copiamos esta. Got. Es el pasado de get. Es got. Obtuve una cámara nueva de mi mamá para mi viaje a África. Mm-hmm. Got. Obtuve. The present, remember, the present is get. Okay, so what about number five, Mose? Repeat number five. I went.
I went to see a band in Miami.
Good.
I met.
Met, yes.
The lead singer, singer, and I got his
autograph.
Autograph. Okay. Very good.
Look at the phrase. Please copy when to see. Please copy when to see. And please copy, I got his autograph. I got his autograph. Okay. For example, I went to see. Eso es fui a ver. I went to see. Fui a ver. I got his autograph. Obtuve su autógrafo. I got his autograph. Obtuve su autógrafo. Y mira, vamos, una más. Lead singer. Mira, lead singer. ¿Tienen copia por ahí? Lead singer. Eso es bien común también en inglés. Lead singer es el cantante principal. O la voz principal. Lead singer. Cantante principal. Pues I will read number three. It says, I got sick on our honeymoon right after we got married. Please copy, Mose. Got sick. Please copy got sick. And please copy got married. Okay. Copy got sick. And please copy got married. Y dice, me enfermé en nuestra luna de miel justo después de que nos casamos. Okay, got sick. Me enfermé, o se enfermó, mejor dicho, Gottsick se enfermó, y ponemos, got married, se casó, got married. Y mira, una más, honeymoon, luna de miel, honeymoon. Okay. Cópele por ahí, honeymoon, luna de miel. I was really number 6 months. I went
snorkeling in Thailand.
Very good.
I was great, but I got a bad sunburn.
Very good. Okay. I went snorkeling in Thailand. It was great, but I got a bad sunburn. Yes. Fui a hacer snorkeling en Tailandia. Fue fantástico. Pero me quemé la piel. Please copy, Monse. Copy, went snorkeling. And please copy, I got a bad sunburn. Copy, I got a bad sunburn. Went snorkeling. Fui a hacer snorkel. Okay. En español se dice snorkel. Fui a hacer snorkel. I got a bad sunburn. Me quemé muy mal la piel. I got a bad sunburn. Me quemé muy mal la piel. Let me change the presentation and let's listen to the audio.
Page 111. 3. Building vocabulary. A. Listen to these memories of trips. Match the memories with the pictures. 1.
I went hiking with a friend in Peru, and we got lost. We got really scared when it got dark.
2.
I got a new camera from my mom for my trip to Africa.
3.
I got sick on our honeymoon right after we got married.
4.
I went on a trip across Canada with a friend. It was awful. We didn't get along.
5.
I went to see a band in Miami. I met the lead singer and I got his autograph.
6.
I went snorkeling in Thailand. It was great, but I got a bad sunburn.
Very good notes. Okay. That is the activity. Okay. Okay. Let me check the presentation. Okay. Okay. Good. Monse, I have a question for you, Monse. Okay. Do you have any good memories, Monse? Let me write here. Do you have any good memories? Do you have any good memories?
Muchos recuerdos.
Ajá. ¿Tienes algunos recuerdos buenos? For example, I will tell you one more. Mira, ¿cómo se inicia? Mira, todo es en pasado, ¿ok? When I was a child, en mi caso, when I was a child, Monse, I went fishing. I went fishing to the sea every weekend. When I was a child, I went fishing to the sea every weekend. Ese es mi recuerdo. Cuando era niño, iba a pescar al mar cada fin de semana.
Really? Okay.
Yes, Monse. I lived in Veracruz, near the sea. Mm-hmm. I lived in Veracruz, near the sea. Vivía en Veracruz, cerca del mar. Very near the sea, Monse. My father's house was across from the sea. My father's house was across from the sea. Estaba enfrente del mar.
Wow.
Yes, Monse. Yes. What are you, Monse? Do you have any good memories?
Yes. Okay. When I was a child, one day, how do you say aventar?
One day I threw. Tell me in Spanish and I will help you. Okay. When I was a child, one day I threw.
Me aventé de una tipo colima.
¿De una colina?
Es que no sé cómo se diga. Bueno, de un lugar muy alto que daba hacia la carretera y por de puro milagro estoy viva.
I threw myself from a hill heading, más o menos así, to the highway. When I was a child, one day I threw myself from a hill heading to the highway. Cuando era niña, un día me aventé a mí misma de un cerro, okay, de una colina, quedaba hacia la carretera. ¿Really, Monse?
Yes.
Okay.
My father, ¿cómo se diría? Me atrapó, me...
My father caught me.
Oh, my father caught me.
And how old were you?
I was 6 years.
Oh, I was 6 years old. Monse, very young, Monse.
Yes.
Come on. Monse, that's dangerous. Es peligroso. That's dangerous. No?
Yes.
That's very dangerous. Okay, Monse. Good. That is, Monse. That is, look at this. Let me erase that. Okay. That is, that was, because yo diría, that was a scary memory. No? That was a scary memory, Monse. Es un recuerdo que da miedo, ¿no? Cabrónse, okay. Okay, vamos a ver, good. Okay, let's continue. Okay, good. Excellent, vamos a ver, very good. Okay. Okay. Let me stop share. Let me change the presentation. Where is the book? Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, vamos a ver, homework, vamos a ver. Homework is going to be this, okay? Homework, I'm going to share. Voy a compartir una actividad, Monse. Okay. Y para que tú la hagas, okay. Wait a minute. Okay. You look at this, okay. This is the activity, okay. I'm going to share here on the chat. Esa, Monse, okay. También la voy a poner en el chat, en el grupo del donde estamos todos, vas a ver. Y para que ahí también la tengas, ¿ok? Digamos, it's a video, ¿ok? It's a video. Let me show you the activity, ¿ok? It's a video. And you have to watch the video. Ok, look at this. Here. It's a video, vamos a hacer first read activity, ¿ok? First read activity. Activity one is, what is the past simple of the following verbs? That's very easy, okay. Number two, read the questions, okay. Read the questions, and then number three, watch the video. Remember, you can watch the video as many times as you need. Puedes observar el video cuantas veces tú lo quieras, Monse, de tal modo que puedas contestar las preguntas, ¿sí?
Okay.
That is homework, okay. Homework number one, write the version past, escribir el verbo en pasado. Homework number two, observar el video y contestar las preguntas conforme al video.
Okay.
Good, Monse. Okay. See you on Friday, Monse. Thank you very much, Monse. Have a good day.
See
thank you,
Monse.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
bye.
You. Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you.